My name is Robin Munby, and I translated a poem from Asturian. This poem is like a clarion call for La Lingua Asturiana, the Asturian language, and I enjoyed the challenge of translating it in a way that would keep the Asturian in the spotlight. This felt especially important at a time when thousands of Asturians are demanding the right for their language to be granted official status, oficialidad. The poem is by Claudia Elena Menéndez Fernández, and my translation is titled Fálala. Fálala. Asturian has some beautiful palabras, words, per guapes. Thesoria, yambiotada, migayes. Don't say in Spanish that the stars brillen, that birds vuelen, that you want to go de marcha. The stars rescamplan, birds esnalan, and you're off out de folisha, or acorrela, if you like. If your stomach's rumbling, don't eat bogavante, almejas, or rape. Dine on bugre, amasueles, or pichin. You know how it is. If you're going outside, garra y zamara, your nan will shout, always fretting over cold and frost. Go to a chigre, drink sidra, freshly poured, or a ferbinchu if you're feeling off. Argue with football fans, sporting or ubieu, doesn't matter which. There's nothing can't be sorted over a few cachayas and a game of tute. Don't run, go a tometer, don't jump, blinka, take the easy route, pelosegao. Eat a boyu on your gira. Celebrate the Amaguestu or dance the Shiringuelu. But, above all, be at home in your yingua, feel it, immerse yourself in it. But, above all, speak it. But, above all, falala.